Do your kids know that you're Catwoman?
No, my daughter's never seen the movie. I tried to make her watch it, but in the beginning she got scared and she said, "I don't want to see it like that, mommy." And she doesn't want to watch it.
And what, do you think she'll know one day?
One day, one day.
Have they seen any of your movies?
My daughter went to see Kidnapped at the screen premiere, and for this very reason, I thought she needed to see. She's 9 years old. She was there on the set. She became friends with the little boy that played my son.
He was so cute, by the
He
way.
was so cute. Smart little boy.
Yeah.
But I thought she needed to see this.
Wait, I gotta hear more about that because.
Yeah.
Were you nervous taking her to this film?
No, because she was on the set. She saw, and as I was a producer on the movie, so as we were editing it and I was watching parts of it on my computer, she would look over my shoulder and see it. And I felt like it's time for us to have this conversation. You know? It's really time for her to understand, like, the ramifications of what this could mean for her and to protect herself and put a healthy fear in her, I think was really good.
That's
I think it was a good thing.
With my kids now, I think.
Yeah, it was a good thing.
Okay, so.
Because, you know, it's only R-rated because of the concept of kidnapping. You know, there's no blood, there's no curse words, there's some fighting, and yeah, there's some deaths that happen, but they're not bloody and gory. You know, it's only R because the concept of kidnap is kind of harsh. That's a harsh thought. That's why we got R.
We are cat people. Hear us roar.